and my classmates. I am Gay Kanakadurga and I am from Tadepalligudem. I am here to explain about the one of the most important soft skill, work ethic. Work ethics are inherent. The word ethic means to be dedicated to the work that is assigned to us, and one must be accountable to the work which is assigned to them. Some of the important qualities to be a person while doing a job is punctuality, time management, and to be perfect at his work, and to be accountable for what work he is assigned. And I am concluding that for every person who is trying to deserve a good job, work ethic is an important skill. It is not easy to teach, but it is to be owned by someone. Thank you.